This is a tuna fish, and if it ever stops swimming, it dies. But if this is the case, how do these fish ever sleep? Well, it turns out for the fish to even pull in any water through their gills, they must be in motion. So even when they are sleeping, they enter a low energy state to rest, but they never actually stop moving.